uprooted his family from the plush New York suburbs and taken them to his hometown of San Juan, Puerto Rico. Bo Vasquez is a longtime friend of Terrier's Olivo, dating back to the 70s. Vasquez was a court reporter in the Puerto Rico Federal Court, and Terrier's Olivo was a young attorney just starting out.
You gotta get his voice, his pitch. It got to a point, whenever Carlos was in trial, people could fit into the court and they wanted to see him in action. Because he put on a show, he was an actor.
And as his legend grew, so did his clientele.
Whenever he would go to visit his clients in prison, they told him that they had other inmates that wanted to use him as an attorney, and they wanted to dispense with the